I want to play this again as Armada. As much as Armada and Tix are annoying. So last game he threw his commander into the middle of the map, which was annoying, but it didn't like stop me from achieving stuff. I mean, I lost a couple constructors, I lost a bunch of ticks for free because they're really bad into laser towers, but I managed to get some good raiding with them off at the sides, and I transitioned into pawns. The problem was he wasn't microing that well with his grunt, so this game, if he micros it better, it should be less of a problem for him. We're gonna put that on low priority, and get these constructors out. I want a radar earlier, so I'm gonna put up a radar after, what, that second metal extractor, Thanks, Botmisk. The other thing I did a lot last game was I energy stored a lot. After the game, I got a question of something you did when building stuff. Okay. I wanted a constructor out so that I could add build power. But then I also just want to add a thing. That was really bad. I can't afford to lose 3 ticks this early. But at least I know he's playing defensively and he hasn't expanded fast. Okay, I should be able to kill this one grunt. Okay. There's a constructor over there. If I move towards that constructor, that would be awesome. Although he'll go to defend it. And I can kind of force him to defend it, hopefully. Okay, why is that factory rendering broken? Should be able to get at least one grunt here. Good. I got a metal extractor, so those ticks I lost down there were worth it, I'd say. And we have grunts coming in here, so we're probably going to lose that constructor. Depends how many stuff I can get there in time. Okay, no, that's fine. And he's going to go up the hill. We can catch him on the hill. What are those? Are those grunts? How does he have so many of them?
Low power.
Because I'm energy storing? That's probably actually just the huge amount of resources I have in storage because I've got no energy production. Well, GG. Except, I mean, this happened last game too, so it's not that bad. Just would be- why am I building them in front of the factory? I mean, I could probably easily kill him here if he doesn't kite, but if he kites, I've got no chance. Nice, having the commander there helped a lot, because... kill that. I can probably kill that with just pawns though. Okay, that probably wasn't worth it. Finally. I have some semblance of resource production. What's over here? Okay, if I get a tick over there, I can scout that out. He has so much more resource production than I do, though. Okay, that's a ton of laser turrets, that's fine, I'll ignore that. That can go over there and scout out that. That's probably tons and upon tons of laser turrets. And again, he's walked into a trap. With my commander involved. And with that, let's go into Hounds, and let's again go the Air Factory swap from the K-Bot Fac. He's going uber porky here. I don't know what he's, like, actually doing. I reckon he's going for T2. Maybe because he got so much reclaim. Low power. Maybe because he knows he's at a resource advantage. Maybe he's going bombers. I mean, if he is... that's not right. Okay, he's going tanks. Okay, let's just head over there and kill that. And there's the pounder again, okay. Where'd my scout plane go? That's not good. No, we wanted them to go down there. Okay, fourth errand. I can't multitask for the life of me. He has porked so much though, that's just insane. My question is, how much is so much? Is it worth it? I don't think so. What? I hate bugs. They were on fight. They shouldn't have driven straight into the enemy units. Why are they doing that? Why are his units just going in there? Like, what? Oh. I've got balls now. Sorry. Let's just reclaim that and pull a little back. And then I'll bring in my balls and start actually killing stuff.
T2 unit detected.
Okay, let's bring that over there. These can sort of just patrol around there. I wonder if he's got that Jiri up there, actually.
Metal extractor lost.
Right, there's one over the hill. That's not good. I thought I told them to go around the other way, but clearly not. One just went around. Alright, what do I do now? Let's push that and get the reclaim at least. Except there's a ton of pork, which means I might just end up feeding. That's fine.
Radar lost.
Okay. He still hasn't upgraded his front metal extractor, so I should be way, way, way ahead on eco, I think. I also metal stored for 10,000 years, and I've just potentially donated those stuff over here. So, let's get an air scout, like, first. And see if there's any way we can get that reclaim. We'll also put out a couple consoles and a radar vehicle. I don't want him getting that reclaim. That's kind of like a most important thing. Do not let him get that reclaim. Okay, that's fine. I can come around here. I need those over there. Because he has stuffs. But I should be able to comfortably come around this way. Like, so. No, please. Right. And I should be fine to come in this way. So, we can kill one. That. Oh, he has so many vipers. Okay. So, that should own us this reclaim here then. And then that's a sumo.
Aircraft spotted.
Oh, wait. He has a nuke. He of course has a nuke. I'm stupid. That's a nuke rush. That's gotta be a nuke rush. I should be able to kill this. I hope. Can I? No, I've... yeah, I can. But he has two. Okay. Right, that's not good. Okay, that isn't a new crush. I just desperately need to get up that annihilator. Okay. Just pull all my units over here. And buy myself like 40 seconds. Except they have a jammer. So. Should be fine still. Okay. Let's just go at that. They are far too spread out. Okay. We'll fall back. Please don't drive through that. Should have that reclaim. We should have that reclaim too. Wait, maybe not. Let's just push in here so we can get the reclaim. Please keep losing units. This might actually kill me. Yeah, especially if I can't work out how to queue Okay, no, that was fine. And I can just rebuild those construction turrets over there. Why aren't they firing? Okay, they're firing now. That's not worth it. Does he not remember what happened last time he did that?
launcher lost. Tactical nuke launcher detected.
Did he have advanced fusions over there or something? Thanks for the follow, Bartolf. Ugh.